Juliana McCadis filling in for Clifford Baines, who is playing Trivial Pursuit with his neighbor Gene. A recent report from the Shuttleworth Institute shows for the first time that more than half of college-age males say they regularly get stoked. Are young people ignoring the dangers of being stoked?
Yes, kids as young as 17 or 18 are getting stoked over things as simple as snowboarding or finding $10 in their pants pocket.
I think that's horrifying.
It's dangerous and annoying.
Like, I really think this is all being blown out of proportion. I mean, so what if a young man buys a pair of sunglasses, gets a little stoked, and then gives out a bunch of high fives? What is the harm in that?
Duncan, have you ever seen anyone who's stoked?
Yes, I have.
They're like, dude, try these nachos.
Oh, it's just irresponsible.
Yeah,
so
one minute you're getting all stoked up about a weird-looking tree, and then the next minute you're chest bumping with some dude where both of you break your sternums and you're on your way to the emergency room.
No, but I mean, getting stoked is as big a part of growing up as living large or getting weirded out.
But there was an incident at the University of Michigan last year where a college sophomore became so stoked after finding his favorite sweatshirt behind a chair at his friend's house that he remained stoked for 52 hours.
That was a frightening story. I mean, apparently he was just telling everyone he was so stoked about finding it and saying, fucking yes, fucking yes, fucking yes.
But the situation was he thought he had lost it. I mean, you would be just as stoked if that happened to you.
I would absolutely not be that. Don't give me that.
Former BMX biker Ty Lindgren just wrote a confessional novel about being stoked during much of his career. He wrote, "Every day was just one big fucking trip. I was just so stoked to be on the professional BMX circuit."
And now he's dead.
He is?
Oh, my God.
Well, I assume he is.
Duncan, I know personally that the effects of getting stoked can last a lifetime. When I was young and I had a great, great day at the beach and I got really stoked, and that evening, I got this.
Oh!
It's a sweet sun.
Guys, come on. They're very normal people who get stoked from time to time, and their lives are fine.
People just don't want to be told everything is so tight over and over and
Nancy,
over.
Don't hate, man.
I'm just telling you how it is, fool.
Okay, all right, how about this? I'm stoked right now.
Now?
I feel great. I'm stoked.
Duncan, you're stoked?
Yeah!
Stoked.
And you know what? I'm getting more stoked because I'm on TV, right? Fuck yeah, man! This shit rules!
Stop.
You're awesome!
Somebody call 911!
I've never been so afraid in my life!
Fuck! Yeah!
Boom! This is ridiculous.
Boom.
This is awful!